There are some things in life that all you've got to do is outlast. You ain't got to swing, you ain't got to fight. You just got to learn the secret of, how can I survive these next couple rounds? Because if I can get past this, then I can knock this thing down.
So what we need you to do are three quick things. The first is remember why you came here. Remember that vision. We need you, as you get into the last rounds, ask yourself, what did you come here for? No matter what you're going through, don't quit. The secret is not giving up.
Number two, no matter how impossible your situation may seem, stay on course. You may be thinking, this mass test is too hard. Stay on course. There's a quote that says, if we fight, we might lose. But if we don't fight, we've already lost. Do what you gotta do. Do what you can do. Stay in power.
The last thing you need to remember is get the right people in your corner. The people that remind you when you fall, that you can get right back up.
Remember, stay strong, stay focused, stay motivated, and get it done.
Thank you.